Hey, this is Coda Schutz, and I'm here reviewing the Lucky Cruise Scooter. Here on the Crew, we have no nubbins grips, which are really soft, and they're longer than most grips, so you can put your whole hand on it. The bars are 18 wide by 22 tall, and they have this really cool paint drip design on it. There's a triple clamp, which grabs the bars really tight. And most scooters in this price range have a threaded headset. It says HIC, so you tighten it from the top. With this scooter not being a threaded headset, it's really interchangeable. Any HIC bars you want, you can put different forks if you wanted to. You don't have to tighten it as often as a threaded headset. And it also comes with a Lucky aluminum LS fork, which is really good. I ride one. The wheels on here are 100 millimeter charm wheels. They're really grippy urethane. The deck is really good. The people on the Lucky team love it, like Jordan Robles and Tanner Fox. It's 4.0 wide, 82.5 degree head tube angle, and 19 and a half long. So it's really good for whipping and like rewinds and all that stuff. Also has a really cool deck graphic on the bottom. It looks really cool when you're doing like a bri flip and taking pictures. Comes with Lucky grip tape. The brake is a bolt-on brake. My brother's been riding it for like 3 months and it hasn't come loose once. For the price range, this is the best scooter. It's a really good setup. It's HIC, really good deck, really soft wheels. And go check it out. For your life, get ruined.